ACN agent.
What? No way, Chief.
ACN Forensics released a surveillance tape. They got you wasting this guy on prime time. Sharp just issued a warrant for reckless endangerment of organs, aggressive behavior, and murder.
Trust me, Chief. It's a frame-up. Right now, I have other things on my mind. I'll call you later.
Wade!
Thank you. Yeah.
Angela, get this. Phoenix is the codename of the military's top expert in nuclear fission.
Uh-oh.
Whose teenage daughter went AWOL 2 months ago. Looks like the Syndicate's got their claws into him.
Ramirez's big bang. That visit to Wolfpack HQ just got real urgent.
I'm on it.
We'll be right back. ACN Chief Alan Sharp reacted modestly to his men's successful rescue of the mall hostages, describing it as professionals doing what professionals do. Nonetheless, it's another key to Sharp and
Good evening. My name is Don Fulci, and my transmitter presently controls all network channels. So no flipping. Today, assets belonging to the syndicate organization were seized in an act of wanton criminality. I offer you, the American people, a chance to remedy this injustice by making donations to the syndicate account at safeorsorry.com, unless our funds are restored with interest in the next few hours. I will detonate a thermonuclear device in the heart of Los Angeles. So give generously.
Our apologies for the interruption. And this just in. ACN agents have discovered the nuclear bomb and verified it is capable of leveling the city and vaporizing all living things for 70 square miles. However, they assure us the bomb will soon be defused and there's no cause for alarm.
Oh, well, that's good to know, Bill. So, big night in the city. How's the weather shaping up?
Wade, you watching the news?
I quit around thermonuclear holocaust.
How about the piece on your bail bond? They got a price on your head. Top of the exchange. Every hunter in the ACN's on your tail.
I didn't kill that guy, Chief.
That's not how it looks. Jesus, I cut you some slack and you start a war.
So we fight it and win.
There's no time. We can't figure out the triggering device on the bomb. Fulci's for real and people know it. There's a run on the bank already. Money's flooding into the syndicate. Few more hours and they'll be able to buy the ACN and the government from small change.
Not if I can disarm that bomb.
If you know something, spill it.
Sorry, Chief. I finish what I started, maybe Glory Boy Sharp gets off my back.
Maybe, maybe not. You're the one that tore up the rule book. You're on your own now, Wade.